Raleigh, the city has issued an ongoing boil water advisory for 1,800 customers. Officials said that there was a line break causing a system-wide pressure loss. Customers of the city of Raleigh water supply in Smith County are encouraged to boil their water for 1 minute before being consumed. Customers will be notified when the water is safe to drink.